Hi there. Congratulations on being the owner of Schneider Electric's first ever portable power station. I'm sure you're very excited to get started. So let's jump straight into unboxing this and go over how to set up your unit. Every unit comes with a safety guide and charging cables. Here at Schneider, we're all about sustainability. So you'll see that we've used cartons made of paper pulp to minimize our amount of plastic in our packaging. The casing on all our units is also made up of 60% recycled plastics. Next, let's set up the power station. Begin by placing it on a flat surface near a power source. Make sure to fully charge it to 100% before using it for the first time. Simply plug in the charging cable and wait for it to reach full capacity. The OffGrid 330 model can also be charged using a USB-C cable. Now, let's explore the features of this power station. It comes with multiple outlets for charging various devices, a bright LED display to monitor battery levels, a sturdy handle for easy portability, and a wireless charging pad for your mobile devices. It's perfect for camping trips, outdoor events, or as a backup power source at home. To turn on the power station, locate the power button above the outlets you're using and press it. You'll see the green LED light up, indicating that it's ready to use. Remember to refer to the user manual by scanning the QR code for any troubleshooting tips or additional information. And there you have it, your Schneider Electric off-grid portable power station is now unboxed and set up, ready to provide you with reliable power wherever you go.